Hi guys, welcome back to Spirit Hunter. I've done a couple of things in between runs. I unlocked a few things. This is like it's a new update in between. So now when we level up, you get four options to choose from, or four banners as they call them here, which is gives you a lot more of a chance to get the build you want. What else did I do? A couple of things here and there. I haven't unlocked that character. I have unlocked this character, Conrad. It was like heavy armor, slow as hell, tank. They've added something like this as well, so you can do rerolls early on. There's a couple of them kicking around. I think. I've seen more than one, I think. I would like to get that, but I don't have enough of these crystals. Across any of the Blade Banshees, I've got no idea where they are. Probably a different map. Anyway, let's have a run of Mangus in the fire. These are just the same as the previous one. Nothing new, like new weapons wise. And Conrad, he's very slow, loads of health, and two damage, so he's got two bits of armour. But I've had a quick go with him and he's so slow. Yeah, his own synergy is older fire 50% bigger. I don't know if that means it's AoE attack or it's circle. If it's circle, that's not so useful. If it's orbit, it's just bigger because then you can't kill things really close to you. Might be useful. Again, bigger in what thing? See, I think this is from before, when Bones used to start off with one, and come out at an angle, then you get two, three, four, come out at diagonals, until you had all four. So this doesn't mean anything now. It's irrelevant, because you get one going up and one going down, and having an extra bone doesn't do anything, so that's completely irrelevant. Mangus, just to try and get some meta currency and try and last a bit longer. I can get to I've got to the boss quite a few times with Mangus, but I never beat the boss because at that time I was just no health. But I've not really been very lucky with RNGesus in the leveling process. You've got four now. I know that increases the orbit, I think, and I don't really want that much. I don't have any money to reroll. Oh yeah, this has changed as well. You only have four weapons and they're listed here with any upgrades you've had, so you can easily see at a glance how you currently stand. I'll go for the cleave, I think. It's hardly ideal, but whatever. I don't fancy any of these. I guess. The last few runs have always been really, really unlucky finding shops as well. I've had about 2,000 gold sometimes, and not one shop I found an entire run. Cooldown was always useful. Thank you. I don't know what I want for the person escaping, see, but same thing as well. I don't know what these are. Maybe it's trinkets or something you have, but again, you see that the current level of all your weapons and your build. No, I need this currency. You don't get much though. Not doing very well on the leveling at all. I'm quite slow. Go bones then. Let's get the fourth one. So now I won't get any more random drops in the level up banners. It'll just be what I've already got. Shop there, about 65 gold, it's not really worth it at the moment. Oh, the pet. Cool. Stuck against the brick. Get away. I was stuck against that, the wrong side of it as well. Oh. I hate these, wasp things. Really annoying. Especially early on in the game when you don't have anywhere near the cooldown, you need to get rid of them. Also, we use it might be better if I just, you know, played better, you know, try to avoid them. It's the first boss spawned, it's over there. Up. Control. I thought it was out of his hitbox, obviously not. So I can find that shop again. I probably won't. Could be here to the left somewhere, but where exactly I can't remember. Oh, there it is. What the hell was that off screen? Don't need the hearts. 350. The 10 for 350. purchase them. Might as well. Levels going. Yes, finally, orbital speed. I like to keep the orbital thing pretty tight, close to the character, and fast. It's the second boss spawned. That's the same one again. All the weapons now do one extra damage. One bone isn't enough to take on all that lot. Go that way. Tornadoes, go that way. Close, but no cigar. That's better. Then not just with the hordes coming in, I need something that can clear them. Damage, I think. Yes, more speed, please. Start again, a lot tougher monsters now, like these mud monster things. Okay. Now, for the orbital, we need a bit more damage, and yeah, a bit further away. There we go, a tiny bit further away, not much. find another shop soon. Off wasps. You can use terrain to your advantage, but I usually find I get completely locked in because some can go through terrain, some can't. I don't know, perhaps not back. Could have had a reroll with this. Keep forgetting about that. Because I may not see another shop. So rerolls might be a thing. Just as I said that, there's another shop. Something for this one. What's that? Something for this one. Pick up more of those. And 210. Might as well get another level. Damage. If I do get to the boss, bone is really the only thing I've got control over. And the cleaver. What's it called? The thing in front. No, because tornadoes go where they want. Boss boy over here. Decrease that attack size of the cleave. Yep. What is it? Bloody wasps. There's some of the upgrades you can buy, which says I can. Banner has an extra 10%, but I don't know if that's from 10 to 20% on this, that increased speed by 20%. Because that used to be 10% and I bought the extra 10, same here. Or is it 10% of 10%, so it'd be 10 to 11. Do you know what I mean? Don't know if it's additive or multiplicative. Oh, no, I just want the meta currency. Doing this, just stop trying to be more careful. Okay, let's try and edge your way out of here, not being hit by the whirlwinds all the time or the bloody wasps. Because only 25 seconds left. And what I do need is somehow to level up and get my health back without hitting anything else. Time for the boss. See if I can level up again, get some health back. I don't know the boss's hitbox. I always seem to be like running into it, even though I'm pretty sure I'm avoiding it. Happens. I don't understand the hitbox. For a lot of monsters, you can run behind it like that and be fine. Obviously not that one. Okay. So, alright. So here it says, for these, banner size increased by 5%. And on the flame, I haven't done the flame. All right. Rotation speed 10, 20, okay. Size scroll, size by 5, and dot by 1. Okay. What's this one? I don't really use the arrow. But instead of, instead of extra 1 damage on level up, if this one comes up, now it'd be plus 2, maybe? Which I think will pull off, or pay back in a long, over the long term, definitely. Because every level, if it comes up, you've got that option. What's this one? Cool down on that. I need to kill more chickens. Can I lock this? 120, yes, I can. That's, I haven't come across any of those yet. My mines are 10% bigger. Cool down, yep. As well. Cool down again, yeah, why not? 130, don't have. So, 0.2 seconds off the cooldown by default. Not too bad. let's give it a go. Okay, so what's your synergy with this? 10% chance to heal 3, yeah. Kills, might have 25% chance, so it's the same as anything else, really. And you have 50% bigger. Okay, I'll go with Mangus again. Let's see what these are like. No, I'll go with that at the start, because I just like starting with that. And hopefully I get a drop. Nothing at the moment. Take the bone though. Just for the top and bottom coverage. I didn't even see what health the boss was on just then. Oh yeah, magic mine. Okay. I think it's activated when we move. Yeah. We've got 3 there, okay. It's a bit like the Tangled Vines, kind of a static playstyle. I guess it's good to have. Might be good later on in the game. Let's go find pets. Scripture or flash. Even though it'll probably kill me. It usually does in games. Double the damage. Yeah. Is that all 4? Yeah. Now it just depends what upgrades are available. Okay. Quite good. Shot just there. Stop running into things when I'm not looking. I'll take it. And this is speed boost. Cool down. Bloody wasps. It's the first boss. Which one is it? Wasp just wouldn't have had that. Fuckers. Oh, that's the big worm. Big worm boy. Cheese it. Controller lag. What the hell did he do? Whatever. Or something kind of cactus or something. Maybe the key was a better option there. Yes, please. The bomb damage doesn't go up. Oh, maybe it does. Maybe the ones I dropped before were the old 9, not 10. Second boss is here. Somewhere. Another sandworm guy. Okay. Well, bones and fire, do your job against the city bobs. sure whether cooldown or damage is better for these, but probably a mixture of both. Like it is with the orbital fire. Make that cleave a little bit bigger, more helpful. Maybe if we can get the boss to run into them, it'll help. Maybe finally get a kill on the boss. Which they're still not done, I name that. I thought these mini bosses I'm having trouble with still. And the bloody wasps. The off fucking wasp right next to me. Can't get rid of it. That's why I hate the wasps. They stick to you like glue, like that one just there. I don't think the dot damage matters to these mobs, because they don't really last more than one hit. But it might against the boss. Cooldown rate, I think. That hit me, sorry about that one. My thinking about turfing like this is more or less just to get as many levels as possible before the boss. Have more of a chance of beating it. Ran right into that one. Pet right there, everyone just noticed it. Second to last boss. Go away. Oh. 500 speed. Wow, look at that. I don't think I've ever got it that high before. Might be useful for the boss or these slime monsters, I don't know. I have to get one shot or not. Well, I need to get my health back. Fucking. Ugh. Seven or eight levels. Actually, if I keep upgrading my fire, because I picked it in the first one, it heals me as well. If I don't get hit, that is. Look, it's bloody hitting me. I can't even see half the time. Give me 105 health, right? Well, 125 health. Come on, one of those. Nice, thank you. Some 418 health there. What's this hitbox? One this way. Hey, got him. Well, the bomb's got him, not me. My first complete one. Hey. Not that much, but again, it was the easiest level. Hey. It's my first boss kill. What do you know? Mm-hmm. Okay. So what could I upgrade now? Nah. Doesn't seem that impressive. Let's see. Health by 2. Dot length. Cooldown. 300. 10% bigger. Speed increased 10%. Blue swords are worth 10%. Apart from bats. I have to go bats for them. So the pet option. Grand Hex. Why not? that's 20% bigger by default. Cooldown, cooldown. Why is 150 and 160? Wow. Oh, I've killed enough meaty eyes already. Okay. Now I've got next to nothing. Let's start go for a reroll. That's 230. That's the hard mode. They seem expensive for just 1% loot. I suppose when later on, that might not be too bad because that does take some time sometimes. Collectible life plus 2 seconds. Collectibles last 2 seconds longer, but I've never seen a Rocky yet. Crit chance 2%. Okay. Again, advantages. What's this over here? Oh, damage by 1. Yes. That's a no-brainer. Absolute no-brainer. Would that really be good? Maybe in circumstances. It's a health of it. 10%. Okay, so some more unlocks and my first boss win, mainly because of these mines and the fire and Mangus. Every time it read the fire, he was 10 plus an extra 10 for leveling up. So I'm gonna end this one here and see you next one. If you get any ideas or tactics and builds, drop a comment, drop a like, all that crap, and see you in the next one. Bye.